one more lecture on soft skills. Topic is balancing seesaw of work and life. Work-life balance is an important HR issue. Work-life balance already we discussed, but some more inputs I am giving you now. It is the issue of HR, work-life balance. HR is human resources. For an employer, a highly satisfied and hard-stressed employee is an invaluable asset and visible source of productivity. For an employer, hard-stressed employee is an input, valuable asset to the organization, an employer feels. For an employee, work-life balance would mean stress-free and enjoyable private life. Work-life balance for the employee is stress-free and enjoyable private life. The subject of work-life balance and work-life boundaries has received much attention in the last 15 years because of globalization, long hour culture, 24/7 lifestyle, breakup of joint family, increasing modernization, industrialization and mechanism of production processes. Work-life balance is a balancing point on the seesaw, one side of which is work, other side of is domestic and personal life. Employees today want to have freedom and live lives their way. Need for work-life balance. One, changing social philosophy. Two, changing work culture. Three, raising the 365/24/7 global operation. Four, rise in the dual earner families. Work-life balance strategies at individual level. Let us see. One, learn to de-stress. Two, distribute the workload. Three, manage the time effectively. Four, set up a work-free and chore-free life. Work-life balance strategies at organizational level. Let us see. One, flex time. Two, job sharing. Three, part-time employment. Benefits. Let us see the benefits. Reduced stress level. Control over time management in meeting work-life commitments. Organization understands and supports employees with family responsibilities. If HRM takes new initiatives, Indian companies can compete in the global economy. Achievement and enjoyment are the back and forth of the same coin. You can't have one without the other. So, work and family balance helps to maintain adequate growth and prosperity on both spheres of life. Life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. Before closing the lecture, I'll give you three rules for success. One, trust your brain. Two, trust yourself. Three, trust Hari Prasad. You become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem. Thank you.
Thank you.